Question number 8. Mohan wants to buy a trapezium shaped field. Its sides along the river is parallel to twice the side along the road. Its road, and here is field. And this side is river. This is the question. Mohan wants to buy a trapezium shaped field. Its side along the river is parallel to twice the side along the road. If these two sides are parallel, if it is x, then this one is 2x. If area of the field is 10,500 meters square, perpendicular distance between two parallel sides, it's 100 meter. You have to find the length of the sides along the river. Students, you have given area of trapezium shape fill 10,500 meter square, and it's one side along the river. You can say if A is x, then B is 2x. A is the side along the road, this is road, and B is the side along the river, so B is 2x. You have given this is the side along the river is double the side along the road. If it is x, then it is 2x, and you have given the area also perpendicular distance between two sides is 100 meter. So put in the formula, half of A plus B into x is equal to area. You know that. So half of x plus 2x into 100 is equal to 10,500 meters square. X plus 2x, 3x, and students, this 2 will go when transferred to that side, then it will multiply the numerator, and this 100 will divide this numerator. So 20 cancel with 20, and this 3, if I have to remove only here x, then x will be 105 into 2 upon 3, so it will be cancel with this 35, 70 meter. Side along the road is 70 meter. Side along road, x, that is 70 meter. Then side along river, it will be 2x, means 2 into 70, 140 meter. Clear?